Arena. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads, which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive onto a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track start line. Finish a track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will turn on and open to you. Good luck, and drive fast.
Thank you.
type of fruit you collect, the faster your card will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wampa Fruit, you'll be juiced up, and your power-up will become more potent. TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. A boss after beating all four tracks in an area. Beat the boss. Thank you.
Oh.
Turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the R1 button. congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck. Save screen. There are five of these screens, one in each world section. When you want to load or save a game, go.
Oh.
Congratulations. You win a trophy. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. To access the power slide, press and hold the R1 button while turning hard. Sliding. Wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the L1 button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost. around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the square button while turning hard.
Thank you. eating a big breakfast. You are fast for be so small. Here is key to help. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more lumpy.
This boss garage, you must come in first place in